Hi everyone, in this video I'm gonna show you how to see TikTok password if you forget it. So the first step is to go to your settings, then scroll down to passwords, and then tap on search and type TikTok. And here you'll find all your TikTok accounts. Simply tap on any of them, and then you'll have your username and your password. Simply tap on your password, and it should be revealed to you, and you can use it, copy it, whatever you want to do. So I hope this video helped you. Thanks for watching.